expected Jesus, born to set thy people free. From our fears and sins release us, let us find our rest in thee. Israel's strength and consolation, hope of all the earth thou art, dear desire of every nation, joy of every longing heart. To deliver, born a child and yet a king, born to reign in us forever, now thy gracious kingdom bring. By thine own eternal spirit, thine all-sufficient merit, raise us to thy glorious throne. Thank you. joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat. Thorns infest the ground. He comes to make his blessings flow far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found, far as. The curse. What child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping? Whom angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch are keeping? Why lies he in such mean estate where ox and ass are feeding? Good Christians fear for sinners here, the silent word is pleading.
Thank you.
thy deep and dreamless sleep, the silent stars go by. Yet in thy dark street shineth the everlasting light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee tonight. For Christ is born of Mary, gathered all above. While mortals sleep, the angels keep their watch of wondering love. O morning stars, together proclaim the holy birth, and praises sing to God our King, and peace to men on earth. Child of Bethlehem, descend to us, we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels, the great glad tidings tell. Oh, come to us, abide with us, our Lord Emmanuel. How silently the wondrous gift is given. So God imparts to human hearts the blessings of his head. No ear may hear his coming, but in this world of sin, where meek souls will receive him still, the dear Christ enters in. We pray, cast out our sin and enter in. Be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels, the great glad tidings tell. Oh, come to us, abide with us, our Lord Emmanuel. Still we see thee lie above thy deep and dreamless sleep, the silent stars go by. Our full arm homage to the man. King of kings, yet born of Mary, as of old on earth he stood, Lord of lords in human vesture, in the body and the blood, he will give to all the his own self for heavenly food. Rank on rank the host of heaven spreads its vanguard on the way as the light of life descendeth from the realms of endless day, that the powers of hell may vanish as the darkness clears up. His feet the six-winged seraph, cherubim with sleepless eyes, veil their faces to his presence, as with ceaseless voice they cry, Alleluia, Lord Most we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply echo back their joyous strains. This jubilee, inspire your heavenly song. Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Sovereign Lord,
Tomorrow let me love you even more, and rise to speak the goodness of your name. Until I close my eyes in sleep again, the universe is vast beyond the stars, but you are mindful when a sparrow falls, and mindful of the anxious thoughts that find me, surround me, and bind me. Jesus, King of angels, heaven's light,